गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल क्लास फॉर स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स फर्स्ट टेक आउट ऑफ योर कंप्यूटर बुक एंड देन कम टू द पेज नंबर 15. फर्स्ट आई रिमेंबर यू दैट इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट योर एक्सरसाइज ए एंड एक्सरसाइज बी. ओके, टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एक्सरसाइज सी, दैट इज टेक द करेक्ट वन एंड क्रॉस द रॉन्ग वन. ओके, द फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज ए कंप्यूटर वर्क्स एट ए हाई स्पीड. So this statement is correct. So you should put tick here. And the second statement is a computer cannot store a large amount of data. Okay, this statement is false. You should put cross here. The third statement is you can play games and listen to music on a computer at the same time. This statement is correct. So you should put tick here. And the fourth statement is accuracy and versatility are important features of a computer. So this statement is also correct. So you should put tick here. The fifth statement is you cannot type letters on a computer. This statement is false. So you should put cross here. Okay, then come to the exercise D, that is your answer the following question. Okay, the first question is what do you mean by accuracy of a computer? Here is the answer. What do you mean by accuracy of a computer? Here is the answer. The answer is accuracy of a computer means to do some work without mistake or error. Okay. The second question is write any one limitation of a computer. The answer is limitation of a computer is that it can work only with the help of human beings. Okay. The third question is mention any two characteristic of a computer. Here is the answer. The two characteristic of a computer are speed and accuracy. Okay. The fourth question is name any two uses of a computer. The two uses of a computer are problem solving and playing games. Okay. You should write another option. Okay. So the fifth question is write down any two things that you like to do most on a computer. Okay, so I write here I like to do playing games and documentation on a computer. You can write your choice. What do you want to do in a on a computer? You can write here. Okay, then come to the point exercise F. Observe the picture carefully and write the activities they are doing with the help of a computer. Okay, you should see the picture. Here is the girl is playing games. So you should write here playing games. And this picture shows that listening music. This picture shows art. Okay. And this picture shows solving sum. You can write problem solving or solving sum. Okay. Here is the picture is so that documentation. Okay. Then come to the exercise G. Rearrange the jumble letter. Here are some jumble letter. You can write and a meaningful word related to computer. The first one is okay. The first number is ATDA. Okay, which is data. That means DATA data. Okay. The second question CUCATERA. Okay. We rearrange the letter and make a word that accurate. ACCURATE accurate. The third question is EMMROY. Okay, which is memory. MEMORY memory. The fourth is DILIGENCE, which is diligence. DILIGENCE diligence. The fifth is ALECNADR. Okay, calendar. CALENDAR calendar. Okay, today is your exercise 2, chapter 2 is over. Okay, again you should practice at your home and throw your homework copy through the school app. Okay, thank you. God bless you.